This video shows you how to add an asset class to the asset console in BMC Helix ITSM. Before we begin, let's understand a bit more about the asset console CRD, that is, the asset console custom record definition. The asset console CRD includes computer system as a source record definition out of the box, along with a base element class. The attributes specific to computer system are already mapped to their respective source fields. If you want to add a class-specific attribute of any other asset class to the CRD, you must first add the asset class as a source record to asset console CRD. For example, build number is an attribute specific to application system. If you want to add build number to the asset console, you must first add the application system class as a source record definition. Let's see how to add application system to CRD. To begin with, open Innovation Studio in best practice mode. Click Applications. Click ITSM Application, and then select the Asset Console CRD. Select Application System as the source record definition and then click Save. The class-specific attributes of Application System are now available as a data source for mapping fields in the CRD. If you navigate to other screens without mapping at least one field, you have to add the source record definition again. To map the fields in the CRD, select Display ID and click Add or Remove Field Mappings. You can see different sections displayed for each of the selected source record definition. Now for application system, select Request ID from the source field list and then click Save. Next, select ID and map it to Record ID. Similarly, map all the fields to their respective source fields. To add the build number field, click New Field and select Text Field Type. Enter the field name as build number. Click Add or Remove Field Mappings. Select the source field to which you want to map the build number field. You can also map the field to multiple data sources. In our case, build number is specific to application system. So, map it only to application system and then click Save. Click Save again to save the changes to the asset console CRD. Whenever you add an asset class, you must exclude the asset class from base element. To exclude the asset class from the main menu bar of BMC Helix ITSM, click Configuration and then click Innovation Studio Configuration. In Settings, select Asset Console Configuration and then select Classes Excluded from Base Element. Click Add New Setting. Enter the asset class to be excluded in the class name field. In our case, Application System has three subclasses. So, add these subclasses along with the asset class. These asset classes or subclasses are excluded from being queried in the base element to avoid the duplicate entries in the console. You can also see that the subclasses of computer system are already added to this list. Similarly, you can also add a custom asset class as a source record, add new fields, and map the custom fields to their respective source fields. With this, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful. To make the fields visible in the asset console, and to add these fields to the presets, refer to the video link provided in the description section of this video. You can also refer to the documentation available in docs.bmc.com for further product information. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to BMC Docs YouTube channel.